Who do you think the toad really is?
I don't know. I'm crazy. I don't know who he is. I don't want to know. He's probably the sweetest guy in the world. Or we're just making him up. But he didn't even give us a designated location.
Yeah, but Dad, whenever you do go, like, what if he's like the most cruelest? What if he's crueler than Fire Luigi?
With Nick, son. I just hope we come back safe.
Dad, oh, I'm gonna miss you so much. And Dad.
I'll be thinking about you the whole time.
Yeah. And remember what you said. I know I've said this a million times already, but no matter where we are, we'll always be together forever.
Yeah.
So I know we'll be together forever, forever and ever.
Yeah.
Okay. Stop right there.
You think you can take away Mario, Fire Luigi, and Luigi from me? And you come here and try to take myself away from me?
What is wrong with your voice?
I don't know what's wrong with your voice.
Hey, you got mine from over here.
What'd you say?
I can't hear you because your voice makes my ears so numb. It kind of sounds like you got that at a fair.
Ooh, it's a bad excuse.
Or are you just faking it?
No, I can't. I can't speak in another voice anymore. My throat was slit.
All I heard was the same sentence. I didn't hear anything new. I just heard I can't speak in the same voice anymore. And my throat is covered with spit. I don't know what you mean by that. I sound nasty, but I don't want to know. So what I do want to know is why you come here.
I'm just looking for the toad. I want to hang him and strangle him and burn him and just do all kinds of stuff to him and make him dead.
Well, you probably looked for... You're probably told that to the wrong person you don't want to talk to. Because I am the toad, and I am so fierce, you just don't want to mess with me.
Perhaps I said too much?
Oh. Come back here, I can't walk that fast. You're a turtle, right? Girls are supposed to be so slow.
What? Stack up. Make gun from particles.
Oh, yes, number one, the toad number one, the toad's number one, the toad's number one, the toad's number one, the toad's number one. I killed him. Let's go count my gain.
One huge, fat, overweight, tall, and dirty turtle.
It's so heavy.
And it's dead. Maybe some blood.
Yeah.
Well, I won. This is my kill. What should I do with it? I don't know. Let's just get this out of sight. Shall we?
I sure hope nothing bad happened to my dad. Oh man. I fear something bad is gonna happen, or it did happen. I don't know. I just feel it and I just want my dad, and I never want any of this to happen, and just dang mushroom people. You know, show up here, you know, Like, they show up and like, what the hell do you want? And they're just, backstabbers. But Dad promised me to stay here, and I promised Dad that I will stay here. So I'm gonna stay here and do what my dad said and follow his instructions and stuff.
3 days later.
Alright, Dad will be home any minute now. I mean, he said about 3 day ride. I'll show up with Toad's body. Oh yeah, you came at the right time, Turtle. I didn't tell you this or not, but you probably can't even hear me because you're dead. Maybe, I don't know. Well, Mario and Fire Luigi are now cannibals. They ate Luigi the other night.
Yeah, that's what exactly. I'm a cannibal too. We're gonna
all eat y'all, but I'm gonna go get them real quick. You better stay here. Don't move. Let's get out of here. Okay, I'm in their office. I'll see where they put the keys to get out of here. Alright, how do you unlock this thing? It's just a clip of even more. I mean, Luigi. Jackson.